As a country, as families and communities, we can't afford the financial cost or the personal cost of that kind of increase. That's why today I'm announcing Labour's ambition to halt the rise of diabetes within a single parliamentary term, once and if we're in government. That's a shared ambition between me as deputy leader of our party and responsible for sports policy, and Jonathan Ashworth and the Shadow Health team. And when I begin to drill down in this policy area, I see on too many measures, as a country, we're moving in the wrong direction, unwilling or unable to make the right long-term choices on public health, and making it more difficult for people to get active.